You know, I think anybody at any level of a sports organization has a lot of opportunities to attend a lot of conferences. I kind of, as a rule, say no, just because time's better spent elsewhere. But I think this one is an exception based on the caliber of people that attend here and the level of conversation that we're able to have.